Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the hard disk drive adapter cable for later replacement. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the hard disk drive adapter cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the three 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive assembly to the top cover. Lift the hard disk drive assembly off of the standoffs on the top cover. Place the hard disk drive assembly in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the hard disk drive assembly from the static dissipative bag. Place the hard disk drive assembly onto the standoffs on the top cover. Replace the three 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive assembly to the top cover. Connect the hard disk drive adapter cable into its connector on the system board and replace the retention tape. Route the hard disk drive adapter cable through the routing channel next to the hard disk drive assembly.